3 out of 5 sets.
Oh my god.
It's
going to
go
over. So at least 1 it's over.
Okay, go over.
Fight.
What you are going
fight
to do.
Ow, before I flip.
What sucks is like I like to use the sword, but that costs like double health.
Alright, just press the button on that token. I don't care, I just wanna fight. Alright, so I have the I am bluer.
Yeah. I am
decide which button should I press to answer this.
Great, press X.
X? Yeah, health is a response.
Yep,
so.
Did you just skip it?
Nah, unfortunately. Cause it is gets you coins to fit profiles. So it makes sense, but I'm just gonna press the button. X is the answer. Hey, look at Josiah, we were right, it was X.
Oh!
War!
Oh, I guess you won this set.
Well, good game.
I lost.
Oh,
God.
Hello.
I've only did it once.
No!
Because I was just hella pissed off. It was just like, hey! It was like, fuck, damn it! Didn't even say that.
Oh god, who's who?
I'm the lower one.
God
damn it.
He's a hat.
Ooh.
Nice. Yeah. Can't outscore the score. I don't know what I'm talking about, so I'm
kind of busy, so.
Yeah.
Fuck. You shit?
Yeah. The sword kick going in too hard today.
Sword game's on point.
It's time for the Japanese sword battle. Actually, most of it. Alright, get him. Oh, shit. Wrestling was stronger than I ever imagined.
I cannot block.
Got him!
Like, I literally could not respond to the attacks because the grab would input me as soon as I get up. And I was like, fuck! I'm getting rested!
I didn't again. How do I?
I just did B. It's fine.
It's gonna get us back to. I hate that it doesn't just be selective.
You're right, it is kind of annoying.
Old fighting games.
True fact.
Old fighting games,
they didn't know how to make things intuitive.
No, they don't.
The reptile?
Oh god.
I don't feel comfortable playing reptile games.
Why is that?
Not enough reach.
It's still alive because people need money. It's like, well, this is the next game.
Is that far?
Yeah.
So, it's the entire screen, damn.
But there is a lot of really dumb bullshit. I'll tell you what. Like, man, it's been
Jesus Christ, I can't look at it. I think you're a lot more frozen.
Like, I told you about the jump back out.
No! Keep mistiming that.
Remember one time she showed up for like 2 seconds and it got her ass beat?
Yeah!
That was great.
Oh, that's awkward.
Get him with the ice technique. Get him with the fire technique. I'm the commentator now, and right now it's the fucking Ice Lady versus Skeleton Man on fire. Why is he on fire?
Sometimes. Why can't I block anything?
Yeah, I don't know. It's funny, yeah, I block. No, I pressed the block and it was just like...
No!
That's because Mortal Kombat has like high, medium levels. And like, that, not all highs are like okay. Yeah.
Wait, what?
Like, you
can
be walking low and get hit by a high at the same time.
No! Shit, that would've... I had a chance.
Yeah.
Okay. Good.
Yeah.
It's 3 out of 5.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah.
I jacked you if I call that.
Yeah, go back in. Yeah. So, it's 2-0.
Oh, God. I have a lot to come back from.
You have a lot to come back from. You have to win 3 in a row right now and then do it again.
Yeah! Yeah, that's not happening.
Jesus.
What is this one?
Test your
reading.
Oh no, it's like, why
you test your reading. What level do you read at? Third grade. Actually, she's a vampire. She got the vampire dragon tits.
I haven't watched anime since. There's some new bullet codes! Fuck yeah!
Let's fix that right now.
So, I hope you're ready for it.
Blocks are not very neat in this game.
They're not great!
You have to, like, commit to your block.
And you can't, like, grab block, like, in Smash Bros. But it's also one of my favorite things, like, in
existence.
Damn!
You gotta get him with the sword technique. Get in there.
Two more. That's not gonna.
And then you have to win.
Yeah, you have to win every fucking time. All right, two more. Let's go. I believe.
Jesus Christ.
Dude, are you fucking serious?
Oh God. Wait. So if I lose my second or third, it's like, oh. Okay.
Yeah. Fuck it.
Fire and ice.
Fire and crab.
Fire and crab.
Yeah, dude.
Test your steel strength.
See, that means punch just now a lot.
At one point, don't they have you like punching a diamond?
Yeah, but the diamond's the hardest one. Like, this is actually cheating.
Break a diamond with your sheer might.
Actually, stupid.
I feel like the only one who could really do that would be like Moloch if he had like that metal thing that that one dude has, the zombie.
Oh, yeah, he has got that ball and chain.
This guy. All his sidesteps. And he's fast. Okay, yeah, I'm done. I lose. Yep. Screw you, watch. No! Not what I meant to do! I hate how that's like something with this, but like it's just a block. So delayed. Okay.
Yeah!
That was good.
That was good.
He's so fast.
That was so shit.
And the whole time in the background,
I just
yeah. No, a lot of side steps.
That is dumb. That was the Mortal Kombat.
We're leaving by.
Kombat, get the fuck out of here. Why the fuck did you watch this?
Leave my house.
How'd you get in here?